up on round four.
I know.
I won't bother wondering about this.
You're in trouble at round five.
Yes, I am. I was surprised to see her name on this. You've been training her.
No, she just came out and she's going to be here all day anyway.
Okay.
Nothing else to do?
Yeah. She didn't want to. And then Dimitri said, I was like, well, leave her up. It's like a maybe. I'll let you know after. If it fills up, it's okay. But she's like, no, no, let's put it down. I was like, okay. She's been giving me grief about it ever since.
Hey, somebody already started. Are you supposed to be able to play?
Okay.
Well, we've got people playing. They've been told they can't.
Then you don't have a class.
I imagine this is already set up.
Yeah,
should where is the on?
What happened? Let it go on.
I like these attach clocks.
Yeah, I generally like it. Have to be careful of not accidentally hitting it between games. It's because I had one person that was changing the score when I was playing doubles in DC, and I was down to like 50 seconds. And I went to the bathroom and I came back, and I was at 14 seconds. I looked at the video later, the person had actually went to touch the score and they touched it like that, just like with their wrist. And it started running, just by without inadvertently.
Right.
And then they stopped it later, and I didn't know, and it came out at 14 seconds.
Well, if they stopped it later, then they should have said
something.
Yeah,
it was the first
there.
Tournament. She did.
Roberto,
you can start. Okay.
Okay. Good match.
Good match. Play well.
Yep.
It's two of us.
The board's too big. Okay.
But you guys are still
with the slot, right? Yeah, no, I didn't talk about it. Yes. I hope so. I see.
You may have a choice. In
case it's making more
consistent if that is possible.
Well, I better give one more cup of coffee. I get it. I already had a cup.
Can I buy anybody a cup of coffee?
May pay our $25 hospitality fee? Sure. I'm not even sure if I remember how to play ball.
So I said your five tips in my clock. Okay.
You can start. Okay. All right, John. All right. That counts.
So you want to use their black or white plays or?
It doesn't matter, guys.
They're up better on the video.
They're all much the same here. It's not really a good deal.
It's pretty impressive.
Jamaican kind of. The game plan was four roll double sixes.
I'm looking forward to the Frank House free roll mostly this week. Are you going to get a job at some point?
No.
My
shot
over the verdicts.
I have a scorecard too.
Oh, okay.
It's nice to kind of keep up, like whip it out.
Yeah, because I can't deal with the translucent.
We're just gonna get the sun.
It's gonna be very good.
Please, what's your name?
I'll get it for you.
2-6 on the bar.
I'm gonna go get.
Madison.
I got it.
That's all right, he's bringing it.
For this type of tournament.
I'm in hot take.
I'm also getting said better than. Play games out beyond where they're. Beyond where they're.
If you need any of this.
Score sheets, he's got score sheets in the middle.
Put it on the board.
Okay.
That's a cool spot.
I didn't think it fit. It looks smaller.
Oh.
I see it. There's something that's really tall.
Yeah, and you want to.
Good idea.
Finish it, make the measure roll. It's not gonna cold, is it?
If someone calls.
I don't know, I've never met anybody calling, so.
You think Steve is calling? It's a pretty valid question, though, because it's completely.
I'm happy to use any other clock you got.
You got any more clocks to me?
I have one here.
Actually, this one's great.
When you push start, I'll get your palms.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to go back.
When somebody goes, we'll find out. I can't sleep that bad.
Dimitri.
You got a pop? Oh, you got one right here. Thank you.
Michael's brand new.
Hang on. It's, I don't know his name, but it's a gentleman right here.
No, it's his clock. It's your clock. Because I'm using my clock.
Oh, that's Dimitri's clock.
It was a clock that was here on this board.
It's John Garber's clock, the orange one.
Oh, that's your clock.
Okay, what? That's yours.
That's fine.
Because it was.
Yeah, that looked eerily similar. He thought it was.
No. Well, I might have one on my board.
Both good.
Well, it's 3
minutes.
So
hey, they're using it.
You're good. They're both recording.
Give me one of those. Okay,
this is
recording.
So we need to go. Good. This is part of the enemy.
False start.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-oh, I better be careful.
Yeah. Careful.
That'll work.
I'll do it.
Okay, just hit with this in the middle once.
Okay.
Don't touch it again, though.
Okay, I totally can. Sorry.
Yeah, so you got a score chart, I don't know how to play it.
He's looking.
No? That'll keep us from hitting that.
Tell it, tell it's cute.
Then we pick it up. created an evil thing.
Don't use a white dice.
One, two.
We'll give you another color.
We probably have another dice right here.
We just need one for you.
We use two red dice, is that okay?
That's fine, as long as there's no white. Cannot see them on the camera.
You have to restart the whole map.
No, just kidding.
Don't listen to me.
Next time I'll try something like a racing game or a holding game to help with PRs.
Yeah, this is not good for PRs. For neither of us.
Oh, this is ugly. This is so ugly. This is the worst. This is the worst. I know what I want to do.
Oh, one, 6-1.
Yep.
And then about a 4-3.
Yeah.
I guess. All right.
He is worried about a 4-3.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
house. And two builders. This is three builders in one block. That must be better.
Here's the floor. Jim. Too good. Hey,
yeah.
Let's go two.
profit center?
I don't know. Probably is.
It's like probably the beginning.
Yeah, there is, I know, it's not like.
Alright, what am I supposed to do with this score? Gannon is an important title, I guess it's, oh, Gannon's are here.
Different sides.
No count. Oh, that's nice trade in. On that old jalopy. 30. Everybody else has played one game.
Yeah.
That counts, brother.
It counts.
That was a good shot. Hit the sidebar, bounce off my knee. Moved up there.
And change.
I'm playing really good this match.
No competition.
Just teasing.
There was a break I had. Alright.
It's not changing yet, is it?
No.
I don't know.
I don't think anyone's waiting for
it. It's free to roll, though. I know that.
So you should never concede. You wouldn't want to concede this and then find out you could have won it. That's gonna be hard now.
Probably.
Alright.
Somebody get off of this one though.
I couldn't gamble you. No matter what I did.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I didn't do for you. Alright, my friend.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yep, a gamble. Whatever that's worth.
I don't care about these, I don't care where. Where it's
I think the PRs are, have been killed.
Yeah, just have to try to recover a little bit.
Yeah.
Make it a little normal. Well, as soon as you get into this deep, you know, deep back game, where I'm worried about making
when
3 points
your
or
choice.
Not. Like,
I was thinking I would have played this number. Interesting, it's double the circulation of
it's nuts. Just totally nuts.
I know, it's just a joke.
That's cocked, I think.
I think
the It's actually fine. No,
yeah.
I think that's tough. Dimitri. That's cock.
Yes.
If we did play last game like we did, I would have done something different. Look at you. That was just in the nick of time, huh?
Thank you.
to Crawford.
We did.
Yeah, what, where did we put this here?
Four.
To there?
Yep.
Okay.
I guess you keep them.
Everybody got hit. Every one of them was better than I.
I guess I'm just really happy to let that go.
I don't want to see the PRs after this match.
Really stuck with them too. Believe me, this is not going to be the first match I enter. Have to
don't
enter
play
the
another back game. Okay.
Look at that time too.
I know.
Does it sound good?
One was about as bad as it gets.
I
You could just email it.
Are we going to stream it here then? The meet room, me and Steve?
Who's phone is that?
It's my. Joe, is that your phone?
Nope.
Okay. I gotta get another chair.
You got it?
This clock too?
Watch out, Steve. He's overdue to score a point.
I may be overdue, but it doesn't mean it's going to be this big trade.
Well, one thing about it, Steve won't cry if you do.
But he might close to the dump.
Oh, I had a lot riding on that four.
Not that much. We might be able to get away with not getting one.
Thank you.
the board again?
I didn't touch it.
Ole.
I thought it was 5-4 from here. I didn't think about 6-4 from here. No, I'm not gonna pick.
Well, that's fours. So you don't see anything.
No, it wasn't.
Okay.
Okay, that's not different. It's like rebooting.
Well, you came out on a 4-point in time. This is one of those two of your guys. Last bit. It's time for me to put this thing on top of there. Oh, we gotta reset the cold clock anyways.
Reset.
Now I need a four. Oh, I'll just play it out. Just to get a couple of rolls to count towards the PR.
Steve!
If they do.
They're ready for us to start.
Possible. Credit for anything else anymore.
Okay.
I mean, I'm even I wasn't even sure about, you know, when I queued, that was good. Because I figured most of my losses are going to be gammons.
I think it's a reasonable queue.
Most of my losses are going to be gammons. But if I get it,
you can gammon me.
I can gammon you. I don't care if you're, you know, it eliminates your gammons completely. Like, I don't care about it. So. Plus, at a low on time, if I'm not sure about the cube, it makes it a cube for sure. If I'm going either way, but time's low, it's like, okay. If it's a flip a coin situation, that's an extra factor.
Wow.
That's cool.
Nice.
Well, so now I have to play my wife.
Dimitri, you can stop this.
I lost.
We both lost.
Yeah, definitely both lost. Pure hours.